This split stance, long lever, Saxon side bend. All about creating stability with what you have, so really get into the ground. Think about spreading the floor as far apart as you can, driving the foot this way, driving this back foot this way. Squeeze the glute, drive the heel into the ground. Create as much as you can. And in this exercise, we're going from no load to load, so you've got to be stable and you've got to be ready.